because of you and people like you all across this country. I want to talk a little bit, and then I just want to get straight to as many questions as you've got. But I'm here at Framingham State. And some of you in this audience will remember that Framingham State is where I had my first volunteer event when I was a baby.